He's in Fate's hands now.
What is it?
I remember what happened here. And to Zach. Bridge broke. He fell, got swept away by the current. I think he's... dead. You never forgot, did you? That's why you've been acting weird.
Didn't want to upset you. That's all.
Zach was my friend. How could I just forget him like that? Degradation. It's hollowing me out, bit by bit.
You're wrong. You remembered, Cloud. It'll be okay. It will. I know it.
I gotta tell Eric about this. She deserves to know what happened.
Yeah. Yeah, she does. But let me be the one to do it.
Why?
Because she and I are close, you know?
Hey! Are you two done yet?
Yep. Be right there.
Let's just keep this between the two of us. Promise?
Mako Spring.
Wait, so this whole thing's materia?
Wow, it's so much bigger.
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
Hey, we should get out of here. All this Mako's making me queasy.
Yeah, me too.
Come on. Let's find another route.
No need to worry. I've already found one. More climbing, but hey.
Ceasefire, though?
That's what they say. Still, doesn't mean we are. And it makes no difference to them either way. Come on. We gotta find Murasaki.
This is it. There's no turning back.